So you arrived just yesterday to Spindel. So today this is your first day on slope, right? How are the conditions? What do you think? How is the slope? And what about the weather? Satisfied?
Yeah, I don't know how the conditions on the race slope are because we had no possibility to go there. But I think it will be good.
Are you upset that the today's skiing on race slope was cancelled? Is it a really bad situation for you?
No, it doesn't matter. It's good if we can, but if we can't, it doesn't matter. It's the same for everyone.
So, have you had a serious training today?
Yeah, it was okay. We made a few runs on the warm-up course and yeah, it was okay.
I guess you have some good memories from Spindel, right?
Yeah, I had some podiums here and also a victory, so I like it here and I hope to do good in the next 2 days as well.
What will be really good result for you next days? Are you going for win or podium, or will you be satisfied with top 5?
In GS it would be great for me if I can go top 10 and slalom, of course. I want to be on the podium and I want to win the race.